Hello, 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 everybody, and welcome to yet another episode on the Team Cool Cube Vanilla Minecraft server, where we are playing Minecraft, of course, and I am mending up both mentally and physically here in this world. Oh, there has been so much digging, as you saw in the time lapse here in the beginning. Oh. Yeah, there has been so much digging going on there. It's crazy. That's why there was no... I was working a lot last week and there wasn't any time for streaming. Oh, I put all the time into the digging, as you might have figured out. I'm not even going to go figure out how many hours it was, but I would say it's about 20 plus hours that dig. And it's a lot of material. We got so much resources, guys. As you saw, I had to extend like the storage system with more... More double chest all the time, and it's a lot. And that brings me to one thing, actually brings me to another thing that we're gonna have today. We're gonna have a little competition here for you guys watching the video, and the prize it's shown here on the screen. Look at this fantastic little thing that you can win, and it's quite simple rules, this competition that we're gonna have. And that, guys, brings us back over here to this crazy place. Oh my. And look at the storage here. Whoa. Sorry about that. Look at all of this storage that I have here. It's so much. My God. So, guys, what we're gonna do, I'm gonna count exactly how many blocks I have dug up here. So, if we exclude this, we don't take these boxes into account because there's like so much other extra stuff, as I said here. But all of these block boxes or block chests with all the blocks that we have dug up, those and all of the stone, like in over here, these and these and these, all of those blocks. How many? Give me a guess. Give me a guess about how much I have dug up. How much is stored up here? Put down in the comments here below the video. How many blocks is it? All of these chests, excluding, not taking these into account, like those extra stuff here and all the stone back here. How many blocks, guys? Put down an estimate in the comments. Then the only rule is that you can't really, like, if somebody puts in, let's just shoot the number out there. Somebody puts down that I dug up 500,000 blocks. Exactly. Then you have to do something else. Then you have to put in like 500,001 blocks or 499,999. So you can't do the same guess as somebody else because I only have one prize. And guys, another thing, I don't know if you can hear it. I have just bought a new microphone system also. So hopefully that will get give like an extra nice dimension to the videos, that the sound is has been improved. So I hope you guys like that. Now, what is next here? Well, first of all, let me tell you, it's not like really a circle down here. I noticed that as I began digging here down here, like the last few layers, and it's probably because I have mostly just been winging it. Like, I haven't really had a schematic for this one or something else. I basically put down the first circle on the top there, and then I have dug down like layer by layer and like tried to make it a circle. It looks pretty cool though, but as you can see, yeah, it's not really like a super what do you say, like proper circle or sphere, but it's still looking cool. So, first things first, guys, we do have to do something here. And that is to... we need to update the map, of course. So, we have to... Whoa! There we go, cool! Oh yeah, and it's not loading in properly. Hang on, we might have to... Let's see, do we need to grab maybe all of the maps? Let's do that. Boink, boink. And let's get them all into my hands here, and we can update all of them because we need to do this. Oh, this is so cool. So we can fill that out. We haven't done that before. And see if it's this map. Ah, we only have two rockets left. Hang on. It's getting scary. Could put them in the offhand, of course. Of course, stupid. Where am I? I'm so lost. Okay, yeah, this should do it. This should do it. Ouch. That one goes there. Whoa, this looks so creepy. This looks really creepy. It's hard to tell if it's pointing upwards or downwards. But that's really cool, guys. That's really cool. Wow, flying into this thing is so pretty neat to look at it from. It looks so alien, this big hole that is just popped down here in the middle of nowhere in a swamp. So guys, the next thing we need to do here, of course, is to build the farm. The farm has to be built, otherwise this hole has been dug for, yeah, for no special purpose at all, more than looking cool. Yeah, so next thing, guys, I need to check up on this witch farm, how we are going to build it. And I'm going to use the Il Mango design. I think I told you about that earlier on the, or in a previous video, so we're going to use that. Now I want to show you something else before we continue on the witch farm, and this is something I have been doing. Whoa, and we're flying a lot here. This is something I have been doing a lot on stream. I have been preparing the wool farm here. Hello, somebody hit me. Something hit me. That's so weird. Oh, we're down to one dot in the connection here. Okay. Well, anyways, I have been down here building another level on the wool farm, and we have some sheep in here, yeah, and they have been colored also. Let's go check it out. First, we can stop by here. This is a weird place. And there's a little slime dude in here also. Poor fella. Anyways, guys, look at this. We have sheep. We have a lot of cool sheep here. In all the colors of the rainbow, almost all of the colors that you can get on sheep anyway. So I put them down here. There's two in every, let's call it holding pens. I've been calling them cells, but that sounds a little bit harsh. So we had all these guys down here and all up until the white ones. And I'm going to do a lot of white sheep here because we can, of course, always dye these up later. Yeah, so this is something that we need to continue on because I have plans to do a lot more pixel art. A lot of pixel art. I think it's really fun to do, and it gives so much. It's an easy way to bring in a lot of detail in the game, and I think that's really fun. So I have a lot more projects that I want to do. First of all, I'm going to do the big danger sign, this one. And then I have some really cool ideas also, because over at the witch farm, the witch hut farm, let's call it the witch farm. I need to find to say a proper name for it. The witch farm, that's what we're going to call it. We're going to make that into like a military facility, like a military testing facility that's a little bit hidden. So we're going to need like a lot of like cool computer screens and stuff like that. So I'm going to make some cool computer screens with pixel art. And it's going to be so awesome. It's going to be really cool. I have so many ideas for that. So yeah, we're going to do a lot of pixel art. And of course, we're going to need a lot of wool. So that's why I've been breeding up these guys. And we're going to extend this. I think we're going to do like at least two more levels. So this can spit out a lot of wool for us. But for now though, guys, this will have to do it for this episode. It's going to be a shorter one, but some stuff in real life came in between here. I had a lot of plans for this episode, but I had to stay at home, among other things, with my daughter, who's been a little bit sick. So yeah, I had to take care of her first. I did manage to do some streaming though, a shorter stream also earlier this week. It should be replay up on YouTube. And yeah, look at this. It looks so weird. We took away all of the floor here, all of the ground level. Well, there's some blocks left here, but yeah. Oh yeah, there I see a stone one. We need to take that out also. I need to figure out something cool to do about this, the bottom layer here. In the new updates though, in 1.14, mobs will be able to spawn on glass though. I had some kind of idea about doing some fog effect down here, like a couple layers of glass, but... We'll see what we have to do about that. We might put down some lava here in the bottom like we have over here. But guys, yeah, so this episode, a shorter one. I'm gonna go through the rules once again for the competition here. They're gonna be in the description of the video also. And I want you guys to guess how many blocks there are up here in the storage system here. And we need to sleep also soon. So, all of the blocks that are stored here in this section here, as you can see the center of the screen, like all of these double chests here, you can see we have a lot of diorite here, almost going all the way up. Oh, look here, not really entirely full. Gravel, okay, interesting. Dirt, how much dirt do we have? Okay, and these two chests here, granite and andesite. I'm just going to show you this, guys, to make it a little bit more interesting. I can tell you that all of these chests, they are full with stone. Now, guys, these chests that go here, we don't take them into account. Here are the fancy blocks, the ore blocks and some other stuff that have been, dumped in here. I can tell you guys that all of these chests here, they're filled with stone. Oh, hang on here. And so is this row here, like four high, and I think it's like, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, blah, 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 something like that. You have to pause the video and do some counting. Now, also, all of these chests from the right going all the way up to here. Yeah. So you have to pause the video here again and check. And how about the hoppers? Yeah. Could be something to take into account. So guys, I'm gonna count all of these blocks that I have here. So I want the total number of blocks, and you, as soon as you come up with a number, you put it down into the comments of this video. And if somebody has already put in that number in the comments, you can't do that. You have to take another number. You have to like add one or subtract one, whatever. You can't do the same guess as anybody else. And we'll see who comes closest to a good, a good number. Good number of blocks in here in the storage system. The statistics, let's see here. Items, how many items have I dug up? It's like 754,000 blocks of stone that I have dug up. And this is like from 9 months ago also. So it's not just this thing, but I can tell you that this number was a lot lower before I started this big dig. Yeah, guys, so I wish you all the luck in the world in trying to figure out how many blocks that are behind me here in the system. And don't forget the hoppers and yeah. So until next time, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this shorter episode, and please follow me on Twitch also to check out when I stream next. Also follow me on Twitter. I started a Twitter account and I put the address up here so you can see it. Patreon also, of course, if you want to support me. And keep it cool, guys, until next time. And hopefully I will get a video out next week. Maybe I tell you, because a lot of stuff is happening in my life. Yeah, it's a little bit hard to get time for YouTube and this, but Twitch will always be there, and I will be there on Twitter and Patreon also. So until next time, guys, stay cool. Bye-bye. Oh, bye.